Defend the city! Let's go! Drive out the invaders! You know the rules. If you see one of those bastards, shoot it! Make them regret ever showing their ugly faces in this city.
These people are just trying to survive on Earth. Do we really need to fight them?
I wanted to let them live on Earth, too. I used to think the same thing. Until they killed me.
Amongst ourselves. How can you expect us to get along with aliens? Conflict is guaranteed.
Time for work, y'all. Let's go.
Those damn aliens. We don't have time for this. Fall back to the space rock you came from already.
All they know is war. How sad.
Humans are in the same boat. By the time the primers left, the human population is decimated. We're in no condition to fight.
Fighting among ourselves and exhausting each other. How foolish.
Soldier's tough, huh? Don't worry, you'll get used to it.
A horde of monsters has been detected.
What? We'll be there right away. We'll deal with the enemy invaders later. Exterminate the monsters! The primary objective is to exterminate the monsters. Wipe them out. Quick!
This is bad.
Slacking again?
I bet it's those guys from out east. How many times have they done this now?
Seriously, they have plenty of good equipment. They should be doing more.
Maybe the monsters are multiplying faster than the extermination teams can take them out.
Monsters! There are more of them!
The citizens won't be safe until we exterminate the monsters. Let's do this.
There are too many of them. Damn extermination teams.
I don't want to die because of their incompetence.
The monsters travel underground. Always stay alert.
This is our job. This sucks. It is what it is. Exterminating monsters is our primary objective.
Exterminate the monsters before we lose any citizens.
Luckily, there are no signs of people anywhere.
That's good news.
There, monsters.
Yeah. job.
Look, what a peaceful city. A perfect place to live.
Come on!